my favorite mountain would have to be Mount St. Helens in Washington. This is the most active volcano in the Western United States, and it's one where I've worked and we've learned so much about volcanic eruptions, and in particular what triggers eruptions and what signs there are ahead of an eruption that might be a warning.